David Diaz diving, September 6th. Bottom paint is completely empty.